If you want to do a more masculine face versus this little more feminine one here, differences in the jawline, that's one of the differences. Notice that this comes wider than the female. This is more angular up here, here. The cheekbones are more angular, and then when you do your shading, you can shade in here. Also, this little crease right here might be more angular, and there might be a little divot under the chin there.